Hello students, welcome to the new session. In this session, let us continue the lesson, the thief story. In the previous session, we came to know that Anil gave chance to work in his house to Hari Singh, and that day Hari Singh cooked food for Anil, and the food was so bad that Anil had to give that food to stray dog. And after that, he told Hari Singh to go to sleep. But Hari Singh was not ready to leave that place. Then Anil said to Hari Singh, he would teach him how to read and write. Hearing this, Hari Singh became very happy, because if he is able to learn how to read and write, then there would not be any limit for his achievement. It means probably by using that knowledge of reading and writing, he could cheat more people, some more people. That's why he became very happy by this. Now let us continue. It was quite pleasant morning for, it was quite pleasant working for Anil. I made the tea in the morning and then would take my time buying the day's supplies, usually making a profit of about a rupee a day. I think he knew I made a little money this way, but he did not seem to mind. See that it was quite pleasant working for Anil. Yes, Hari Singh was feeling very happy to work for Anil. I made a tea in the morning, then I would take my time buying the day's supply. In the morning, he used to prepare breakfast, or just he used to make tea for Anil. And after that, he used to go to buying the day's supply. Means, he used to go to shopping in order to bring the required things for the house, just like groceries or some other materials which are required for the house, he used to go and bring, usually making a profit of about a rupee a day. Yes, in this business, in this shopping, he used to make some profit also, a profit of about a rupee a day. Per day he used to get 1 rupee by this shopping. It means he used to make bargain, and some money he used to get by that way. I think he knew I made a little money this way, but he did not seem to mind. Probably Anil also, he knew about his profit, but he was not worrying about that. He did not seem to mind. Means already you know that Anil, he is a carefree man. He is not worrying about anything much. So he was not worrying about his profit making. Anil made money by fits and starts. He would borrow 1 week, lend the next. He kept worrying about his next check. But as soon as it arrived, he would go out and celebrate. It seems he wrote for magazine a queer way to make a living. Yes, Anil made money by fits and starts. See here, fits and starts mean irregularly. He did not have any regular money. Means he was not getting his salary regularly. Irregular manner he used to get his money. He would borrow 1 week and lend the next. 1 week he used to borrow money from somebody, and after that he used to give it back when he used to get money from his work. He kept worrying about his next check. He always used to worry about his next check, when I am going to get my next salary. Like that he used to worrying about that. But as soon as it arrived, he would go out and celebrate. But when he used to get his check, when he used to get money, he used to go out and he used to celebrate. He used to enjoy. He used to spend all the money in celebration with his friends probably. It seems he wrote for magazines, a queer way to make a living. Probably here we can see Anil was a writer and he used to write for a magazines, and it is a queer. Queer means a strange kind of earning money. Means there was no regular source of income. Sometime he used to get money, sometime it was difficult to get money for him. That time he used to borrow from somebody, and when he used to get money, he used to return them. In this way, he was leading his life. One evening, he came home with a small bundle of notes, saying he had just sold a book to a publisher. At night, I saw him tuck the money under the mattress. And one day night, Anil, he came to his house with a bundle of notes. In his hand, there was a bundle of notes, saying he had just sold a book to a publisher. And he told he earned that money by selling a book to a publisher. He sold a book to the publisher and publishers gave him money. At night, I saw him tuck the money under the mattress. At that night, Anil, he was tucking, he was pushing that money under his mattress. Mattress means a pad on which a person can sleep, means under the bed. He was pushing that money and Hari Singh saw that. I had been working for Anil for almost a month and apart from cheating on the shopping, had not done anything in my line of work. I had every opportunity for doing so. Anil had given me a key to the door and I could come and go as I pleased. He was the most trusting person I had ever met. See, I had been working for Anil for almost a month, nearly for 1 month he worked for Anil. Apart from cheating on the shopping, except for the cheating in the shopping, already you know that while making shopping he used to make little profit. Apart from that, he had not done anything in his line of work. He had not done anything in his line of work. What is the meaning of his line of work here? It is stealing. It means for nearly for 1 month he did not steal anything. I had every opportunity for doing so. Yes, he had all the opportunity to steal from the Anil's house because Anil had given him the key of the door. Anil gave the key of the house only to Hari Singh. If he wished, he could have stolen money from that house, but he did not do so. He was the most trusting person I had ever met. Hari Singh, he worked for many people and he stolen money from many people, but nobody trusted Hari Singh as much as Anil trusted. Anil had complete trust on Hari Singh. So he gave the house key to Hari Singh. And that is why it was so difficult to rob him. It's easy to rob a greedy man because he can afford to be robbed. But it is difficult to rob a careless man. Sometimes he doesn't even notice he has been robbed, and that makes all the pleasure out of the work. See that. It is difficult. That's why it is difficult for him to rob Anil, because Anil trusted him. Now it is difficult for Hari Singh to rob Anil. It's easy to rob a greedy man, and he is telling it's easy to rob a greedy man because he can afford to be robbed. Yes, if greedy man's wealth is or money is stolen, that person immediately recognizes that something is stolen from his house, and he starts to feel sad for that, and one or the other way he tried to regain that wealth. But it's difficult to rob a careless man. Sometimes he doesn't even notice he has been robbed. But Anil, like careless person, sometimes he never notice he has been robbed. His money is stolen, but he is not going to recognize that his money is stolen because he is a careless person. And that takes all the pleasure out of the work. See that thieves, after stealing, they expect the people must recognize, or the person from whose house he has stolen, that person must recognize that something is stolen from that house. If it is not recognized by that house owner, then thieves, they feel little sad about that. That recognition they expect. So here Anil is telling what? That takes all the pleasure out of the work. See, suppose if he steal from Anil, if he doesn't come to know about that, then there is no value for his work. It takes all the pleasure out of his work. If he steal also, it is not worthy. It will become useless. Like that, he is telling. Hari Singh is thinking in his mind.